The sounds t and d can be difficult for many people speaking English because they sound so similar. But don't worry, I've got a trick to help you pronounce them properly. Step one, touch the tip of your tongue to the back of your top teeth. When you make the t sound, you release more air than when you make the d sound. T, d. Can you hear the d sound is a bit quieter? Step two, try this trick to practice the difference. Put your hand 10 centimetres away from your face, like this. Step three, let's practice. Town, down. Try, dry. That's it.